Eric Collier way back. Here's a 1-2. Swinging a slow ground ball toward third. Soto charges. Fields with the glove. His throw is not in time. His only chance was to barehand there, and that likely would not have been enough. It is an infield single for Acuna, who's 4-for-4. That was a dirt scraper of a swing right there.
Yep. I mean, just too much speed. Like you said, I'm not even sure a barehand would have been enough.